So my friend Belle is going to show you how to make a stress ball. I had done a video before, some time ago, I think. I think it was just like 2 days ago, but whatever. So let's get started.
Okay, so I'm going to show you how to make a customized stress ball. And it's all with ingredients people usually have, no like cornstarch or whatever that is. Now, so you're going to take a balloon and you're going to pour some flour into it. It's actually easier if you have a funnel, but that is your decision. I'll be right back. You can use a funnel to take some flour and pour it in your balloon. After you do that, you take a little bit of water and you pour that in too. You keep adding that and doing the same thing until you like the consistency that your balloon becomes. Technically, I should say the consistency your stress ball becomes. You do that and then add some more water and take your chopstick and mix it all together. If you still have tons of space, you can add more. Done with that, remove the funnel and use your chopstick to mix everything like this. Just kind of like an up and down motion, like you were churning butter, I guess. If you have some of the sticky stuff in your the top of your balloon, you can pull it down and like push it to the bottom. And then, if you like the consistency, tie a knot in the top, like this. Now it's time to customize your stress ball. For me, I'm probably just going to write something. You can add a design like I did on this one, or you can write a little message to yourself or something like that. I think I'm going to write stress relief. Of course, you could also leave the balloon plain. Any colors of Sharpies or markers are also your choice. Same with the color of the balloon. So this is totally customizable. Customizable. Okay, when you finish that, now, if you want, before you would write it, you would usually probably wash your balloon off, but I don't want to waste your time. So, this is what it turned out to look like. And then this was last video's, or the first one I made. I hope you liked it.